जगाने वाले सही पूरे नहीं हम काले सही हम नाचने गाने वाले सही तुम सारे
Garam, what are you doing on my set?
Oh, hi, Jeffrey. Well, you know, I thought because I did such a great job last time and, you know, I am so handsome. So I thought maybe I'd take over your last show.
Abyss.
Hey, buddy. I thought we were friends. Me and you friends? Tell me this, what have you done other than dance terribly and try to take over my show with your life?
मेरे पास building है, properties है, bank balance है, बंगला है, गाड़ी है, क्या है तुम्हारे पास?
मेरे पास
fair and lovely skin है. For fabulous and vibrant skin that makes you feel very sexy, take a small pea-sized amount and just evenly apply it all over your face. And
wait, Garam, are you doing a fair and lovely commercial right now?
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the finale episode of The Sofa Star before I get killed.
Hey guys, welcome back to the final episode of The Sofa Star. I'm so excited to finally find out who becomes the sofa star. And to say the least, this has been one really long and crazy quarantine. I hope that you guys have found some joy and entertainment through this show that we've put on for you. On top of everything, I'm so excited that we've brought back all the previous sofa stars to do a global mashup. This is absolutely unity through music at its finest. All from their homes, doing a mashup together. I'm excited, check this out.
Shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me. And trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now I took my hand, stop, around the man on the jukebox, and now we start to dance. And I'm singing like, oh, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come and I'll follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me.
I'm in love with your body.
Why, 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 why?
discovering something brand new.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Ban ja tu meri rani, tenu mahal dawa dunga. Ban meri mehbooba, main tenu taj pawa dunga. Ban ja tu meri rani, tenu mahal dawa dunga. Ban meri mehbooba, main tenu taj pawa dunga.
Sun meri rani, rani, ban meri rani, rani. Shah jahan main tera, tenu mumtaaj bana dunga. Ban ja tu meri rani, tenu mahal dawa dunga.
Sun kal raat ki kahani, pili red wine maine purani. Lag roka tha yaar.
I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now, are you guys ready to find out who becomes the sofa star? Let's do this.
What's up, hey guys?
Hey.
Oh my goodness. I don't know why I'm nervous right now. I'm actually like, I don't know why. But dude, we're here. I can't believe it. We are here at the finals and the four of you guys have made it. I'm so excited for each of you. I can't believe this journey is coming to an end and we're finally here at the point where we are going to announce the sofa star. So before we announce the winner though, let's just have a quick look at this whole sofa star journey. And yeah, let's just have a quick look.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Ooh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright.
All right, guys, we're finally here. And let's start with the announcement of the third runner-up. Yanni, fourth position. And the third runner-up and fourth position of this season's Sofa Star is... Shomujit and Pitam. Congratulations, guys, on being here at the finals. I'm so happy that you made it this far. You guys were, you know, I have to say that, you know, when it came to voice, when it came to talent, you guys, I could tell you guys have spent a lot of time. You guys have done a lot of riyaz and continue to do so. Riyaz is super important, and you guys so far are doing so amazing. And I can't wait to see what more you guys do. But please, at this point, say anything you want. Please share your experience and say whatever you'd like to the world, anything you'd like to share to the people that voted for you, the people that have watched this show, anything you'd want to say, please, we'd love to hear it.
First, when I joined this show, I was not expecting so many people voting for me. And the way the votes were increasing day by day, it's actually very awesome. And people support their love. I have a friend who supported us in this journey very well. And thanks to everyone for such support, ongoing support. And please, we both have a YouTube channel and we are on the social media. So we are not that active, but we are slowly starting.
So that has to change. That not active now has to change. So all the time that you have now that you guys have, and especially since you guys are in the same colony, this is an amazing opportunity that you guys are both there. Like, I'm sitting at my house where there's no musicians. I have no access to anyone. Obviously, the internet is an amazing thing, and we're at this age of technology. This has made the globe, you know, one small place. But you guys have to be active now. You guys have to make it a goal that I have to release a video at least once a week or once every 2 weeks.
Yes, you'll
see results from that. We will all be following you. We'll put your information right there on the screen for you. Everyone at home, please follow these guys for more entertainment.
Thanks to everyone. And thanks to you two and the whole team of the Sofa Star.
Of course. Thank you for being a part of the Sofa Star. Congratulations. Oh, snap. We are down to three. All right. So now we are down to the second runner-up, Yanni, third position of the Sofa Star. Who will it be? And the second runner-up, Yanni, third position of the Sofa Star is... Shashwat. Shashwat, congratulations. You were in third position of the Sofa Star. I'm so excited that you made it here to the finals. Kaisa lag raha hai aapko? Tumhari experience kaisa raha? Sabko batao thoda sa.
First of all, I like to thanks to you and the and your team.
Thank you.
Bahut acha, matlab bahut acha laga. The finals tak aaya main. Yeah, really amazing experience, and I've made a lot of friends also, like Ujjwal Bhaiya and some other Shomalji and others. Yeah, it's a really amazing experience.
That's awesome, man. Thank you so much for being a part of this. It was just to see the overwhelming of responses and such a great response coming from you, which means that your style, your vibe, you've called yourself Sufi Shashwat. It's like, I think you're able to connect with a lot of people. So I want you to continue to work even harder, because itna potential hai aapke andar mein, bro. Aapko malum hi nahi hai. So you have to keep on doing this. You have to keep on sharing your voice, and you know, aise hi tarah aage badhte raho, man. You're killing it. You're doing great, and I'm so happy that you were a part of the show. So everybody has to follow Sufi Shashwat as well. All of the information will be there on the screen for more amazing Sufi content, and just, you know, through his journey, you know, that he's just beginning on such a long, amazing journey that he's about to go through. So Shashwat, once again, thank you so much for being a part of this show and congratulations on third position.
Thank you so much.
Oh, shoot. It's down to you two. And we are finally at the moment we have all been waiting for. Between the two of you, we are going to find the sofa star. Is it going to be Arpita? Or is it going to be Ujwal? Let's see. I just want to remind everyone that both of these sofa stars will get a cash prize. The first runner-up will receive 15,000 rupees cash and the coveted second place position of the sofa star. And the winner will receive 30,000 rupees and will also collaborate with me on a project. So I just wanted to let you guys know that this prize money is not sponsored by any company. It is not, you know, this show is not sponsored by any company. It is purely a gift from me to you for being such an amazing part of this show and making it such a success and making it such a lovely experience. So it's just my gift to you guys. And you guys are both winners in this. So I want to thank you personally both so much for being a part of this. You guys are both awesome. All right, everybody at home, I'm going to give you now this season's winner of the Sofa Star. Are you both ready?
Yes.
Cue drama music. And the winner is... Arpita, when it came to you, you were ahead in votes on YouTube. And Ujwal, when it came to you, you were ahead of, you were top of the votes on Instagram. And when it came to Facebook, the person who had the highest votes was, was Arpita. However, the winner of this season of the Sofa Star is Ujwal Kumar.
Oh my God, congratulations.
Thank you so much. Oh my God.
Yeah, this is what happens when you're on enough of these Indian shows. I've been on these reality shows so much. Itna khichte, itna drama banate, aur main, I mean, I'm just doing this much. But it's just on another level on the show, so I'm trying to recreate it just a little bit. But before we get to you, Ujwal, congratulations. You are the big winner, and you will also be doing a collaboration with me, which I'm really, really excited for. But before we speak with you, congratulations, Arpita, on becoming the first runner-up of the Sofa Star.
Thank you. Second place position.
Please tell us about your experience and please share anything you can. I'm so proud of you, by the way. I'm so happy that you made it this far. I know my cousins were even voting for you. My mom the other day was like, I really like both of you, but she's like, I really like Arpita too. So congratulations. Please say anything you want and share anything with the world. And we are so happy that you've made it here to the finals.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It means a lot. And this could have not been possible without you, without the entire team. And yeah, I'm just so like, you know, happy. And yeah, congratulations, Ujwal. Yeah.
Thank you.
The Sofa Star. Thank you so much, Arpita. It's been so amazing having you here on the show. And congratulations on being one of the big
winners.
Thank
you so much.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Ujwal, my man. Yeah, buddy. Congratulations, you are officially the first ever and the Sofa Star, man. It's been one hell of a journey. You killed it, man. I'm so excited that this day is finally come and you've taken the big prize, man. Please tell us about your experience, about your journey, and anything else you want to share.
Okay, so first off, I would like to congratulate all the three contestants, actually four, because Peter and Samirita are two people. So all the four contestants who are part of the finals, and congratulations, Arpita, you know, for the first runner-up. So Jeffrey, this whole thing started 6 months back for me when I heard your version of Tere Bin and, you know, the mashup that you did with
Panache. Oh, the girls like you, yeah.
And I heard that and you know, like, for 2 days I was continuously listening to it, okay? Like, it was crazy. Like, I've seen so many beautiful versions of, you know, songs on YouTube. There's so many people doing it. But that was like, that was really like, it was something else, you know? And then I tried to, you know, play my instrument on top of it. So this thing started, like, it was a dream for me to get a chance to play with you. So for me, this is like life, you know, coming a full circle. And I don't know, I mean, it feels crazy right now, right? To be here, to be talking to you one-on-one. But thank you so much for this opportunity, Jeffrey and team. I think when I saw the first time, you know, it came in my, because I follow you on Instagram. So your first post came for SofaStar. And the moment I saw it, I'm like, okay, you know, how can this happen? Like, we are in the lockdown right now, you know? Like, how can this happen during the lockdown? And it seemed like such a perfect thing to happen. But, you know, from that idea, from that video to actually executing it episode by episode. And whenever, you know, I ask people to vote, I would just say this is like the Indian Idol of Instagram, you know? Because it so actually looks that great, you know? When it actually turns into that one single video with a lot of these videos that you've gotten from all these contestants. At the end of it, that product, like that entire video looks like a very like lavishly done episode. So I think that is for the team and you, you know, that you guys have really pulled it off. And because of that, to be a part of this episode has felt even greater. Like you're part of something so huge, you know.
Yeah. So thank you so much, man. This is fantastic. And we really appreciate everything that you've done. You've been an absolute pleasure to work with. You've been an absolute talent, and I'm super excited to do our collab together, which we'll be in touch over. And dude, congratulations, man. You are the Sofa Star. I'm so excited. I know you had unbelievable support. So thanks to everyone at home who was a part of this, who voted for Iqbal, who voted for everybody, and that has helped make this season of the Sofa Star such a success. Finally, at the finals, we have crowned Iqbal the Sofa Star. Congratulations once again. And thank you so much for being a part of this. And we'll be reaching out to you to start working on our collaboration together.
Well, sadly, this is it, guys. This is the end of the season. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I want to thank everyone who has followed along with the debut season of the Sofa Star. This was impossible without you guys and your support. But there will be another one. And if you know anyone or you yourself, you could be professional, you could be a beginner, if you have a budding talent or you have any talent in music whatsoever and you want to get it out there will be another season of The Sofa Star. So stay tuned on all the platforms of Jeffrey Iqbal. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok is just starting. I hope you guys will help me with that. But stay tuned because there will be another season and we got a lot more surprises and we're going to take it to the next level. Until then, I'm your host, Jeffrey Iqbal, signing off and wishing you nothing but safety, happiness, and blessings. Until next season, I'll see you then. Thank you so much. I love you. Mwah!